Today, looking for their first win the 2018 season. They're playing the Valparaiso Crusaders. How about this? Montgomery Van Gorder finds Tavius Payne for a 27-yard touchdown, tying the game up at 7. Later on, Tevin McCaster, 1-yard touchdown run. McCaster would have 141 yards and 2 touchdowns in this game. Van Gorder, guess who we would find? Kendrick Mallory for an 11-yard touchdown pass in the corner of the end zone. Montgomery Van Gorder would have 3 touchdowns for 202 yards, and then Joe Lessie would end it off with a touchdown run. Penguins get their first one of the season. They beat the Crusaders 42-7.
The Penguins rally up.